at the location. No hostile presence.
Understood. Alma Raynard's house is just up the beach. Our intel indicates that she and her team are laying low, most likely planning the militia's next strike.
Raynard is one of the Shadow Client's top lieutenants, and yet she's not a target.
Not yet, anyway. She's no doubt high on our client's list, but for now, it's information we seek. Infiltrate the house and get us a lead on the Shadow Client. Up for some B&E, 47.
On my way.
Good aim. Now, according to the local home security provider, the house is equipped with multiple cameras placed around the perimeter. I suggest you get rid of them, 47.
Bodies. Male and female. Early 30s. Executed.
I see them. Oh, poor bastards. Looks like Raynard's grisly handiwork, all right. She was never shy about collateral damage.
The owners?
Don't think so. The house is registered to a non-existing environmental NGO. This feels more like identity theft. Like you, Raynard is known to use disguises. Keep looking, 47. Nothing we can do for these people now.
Found something. Looks like research reports. Berlin, Shanghai. Every major militia strike since Thomas Cross's kidnapping.
47. That computer.
Looks like Raynard.
See if you can't access it. All in the past, I'm afraid. Keep looking, 47. Encrypted. Assuming there's a key, Raynard wouldn't just leave it lying around. Appears Raynard's cell is launching another strike. Those are sewer maps of a residential area in Wellington. Well, there's nothing we can do about it now. Our priority is the Shadow Client. Here we go. For the office computer, no doubt. Nicely done, 47. Getting caught on tape is the last thing we need.
I'm in.
Hurry. I'm detecting movement up the road. A motorcade, possibly Raynard's.
Uploading the data.
Hold on. Receiving it now. Nothing on the Shadow Client or the other cells. No names, no aliases. I doubt she even knows whom she's working for. Wait, here's something. A message from Robert Knox of Kronstadt Industries. And by the sound of it, he's a Providence operative.
A defector.
Well, well, well. Client won't like this one bit.
And you can't wait to tell him. They're back. Multiple hostiles.
I see them. Damn. Okay, we've got all we're going to get. Go to stage 2, 47. Eliminate Raynard, and preferably without raising suspicion. One step ahead of the Shadow Client for once. Let's keep it that way.
Ugh, I thought this night would never end. What a snob fest. And I even missed out on the action.
I'm sorry you had to endure all that free champagne and cello music, Orson.
What can I say? You really took one for the team.
Yeah, well, I say stick to what you know. I feel horrible.
Jared, terrace all clear.
Copy that. Doors will be upstairs while you're at it.
I knew you were gonna say that.
Should I get you some ginger ale?
Hmm? Hey, at least the seat's gonna be warm for you.
Down. Well done, 47. Now get off the property. The mercs have discovered your boat, 47. They're on high alert, combing the beach for intruders. Proceed with caution.
Where did he go?
Mercs have discovered your boat, Forza. They're on high alert, combing the beach for intruders. Proceed with caution. No way to get past them unnoticed. I suggest you cause a distraction, 47, and make it a loud one. That is Ted Mendez, one of the country's most influential military-grade money men. This must be connected to Kronstadt.
Bill, it's Ted here. Just returning your call before heading over to the expo building to meet Knox for the new combat. No, not yet. I'm letting him stew. Guy's a genius, and you know what they're like. This wouldn't be lacking any discipline or respect for others. Last time I tried to have a meeting with him, he had me sitting in a room for 4 hours before canceling. I'll head up when I feel like it. All right, I'll call you after the presentation. Speak then.
Mr. Mendez, good to see you, sir. The demonstration is scheduled to take...
Hello, sir.
Mr. Mendez? Right this way, sir.
I heard he's demoing the next big thing coming out of Kronstadt. Hello? HR? Yeah.
Would have been nice to be able to break the story like your life.
Dream on, pal.
You know what I was thinking?
I can't work without my energy.
I was thinking about what might actually happen.
Collecting pictures of celebrity entrepreneurs now, 47? What are you thinking?
Greetings, sir.
Ah, Ted, good to finally see you. Guess traffic was rough. Ah, never mind. Let me show you everything. I'm gonna say something provocative now, Ted. War is going out of fashion. It's dirty, it's just plain bad PR. Nobody wants to exchange their children and loved ones for flags and medals anymore. The glory is gone, Ted. But, luckily, Kronstadt has a solution for that. Imagine this. Android infiltrators operating in the field, disguised and fully embedded, ready to strike at a moment's notice. Indestructible robotic operators who can infiltrate the deepest sanctuary of any adversary. Striking an unseen fatal blow, a surgical tool for a blunt world. Imagine an army of them, fully equipped android medics, seeking out wounded servicemen and injured civilians, bringing them to safety or patching them up then and there. Android pilots delivering payloads deep inside enemy territory with uncanny precision and minimal collateral damage. All right, Mendez, it's very straightforward. Let me show you. I just pick any of the pictures on the desk, then I use the scanner to upload the biometric data, and Palace will do the rest.
Target acquired. WB.
Obviously, the final system won't rely on you manually feeding it biometric data. This is still a prototype. This is a pivotal moment in modern conflict solution, Ted. Palace is entirely foolproof. All you need is to pick a photo from the table and scan it just like I showed you. It's perfectly safe. Go ahead. Make my day.
Target acquired.
The hell?
Robert Knox.
Jesus Christ. Yeah.
Robert Knox down. Now for the heir to the Kronstadt Empire.
Command, we need some help here to clean this mess up.
Oh. I'm gonna run over and play around with the pyrotechnics for the boarding room.
What?
No. You can't fool around with them. We didn't get the replacement pressure valve, so I literally duct taped everything together just now. You could fry everyone on stage if the pressure gets too high.
But Rudder asked me to test it.
If he asks, just tell him I've got it under control. Whatever you do, don't touch the setup.
Okay, gotcha.
Can't be here. Hey, Captain, sir, you better keep going.
That's right. Pay attention's good for your health.
Cook without it, can I now?
That's right, no sudden moves. I'm gonna cuff you. Ah!
Oh, God, somebody help me! Holy fuck!
I'm still looking around, but stand by for an emergency call, okay?
For newcomers to endurance racing, let me remind you that this is different from Grand Prix in that it's all about which team can go the distance. Fuel efficiency and...
47, the race is over. Sierra will be coming off the track anytime now.
Thanks for making me feel safe, sir.
I like your thinking, 47. With the safety off, someone could make the podium pyrotechnics fire up rather explosively.
Hey, a fellow guy. See you around, man.
So, what's the plan for the rest of the day, Sierra? I think lounge. Maybe we can hit up the town and try out the local cocktail scene.
I can't. I have work.
Oh, come on. You've been racing for 2 days straight. I'm pretty sure your dad can handle running Kronstadt for a day.
My father has important things to do, and so do I. Got a meeting and a bunch of calls to take care of.
Wow. Sounds so exciting.
Well, I do have one thing. I'm not quite done with Moses Lee yet.
Ugh, not that thing again. Hey there, guard man. Wait a minute.
There. Security here.
Security looking hella tight today. Keeping it real, bud.
Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Maxwell Rudder. I am the senior race official here at the Miami Global Innovation Race. The race is now officially over, and it's time to hand out the trophy to the winner. I think it is safe to say that this year's winner is a bit of a surprise winner to many of us. While they certainly weren't the favorites, they somehow managed to get to the top of the ladder over the course of these 3 days, which have seen a staggering number of accidents and related incidents. So, without further ado, I present to you Miss Sierra Knox of Team Kronstadt. Come on up here, Miss Knox.
Wake up!
Central, I'm reading 5x5. Area is clear. Out.
Excuse me, sir.
Sir, you do not have clearance.